Hello everyone, welcome back to this video. In this video, I am going to explain the concept of electric field and their types and expression for electric field at a point due to a point charge. All of you are already familiar with the definition of charge, source charge and test charge. Here, source charge means it is the charge which produces an electric field. Source charge means it is the charge which produces an electric field. Here this is the source charge. Here consider a charge Q at point O. This charge produces a field, or the reason around this charge. The reason around this charge. Charge which produces an electric field is called source charge. ಯಾವ ಚಾರ್ಜು ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಅನ್ನ ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡುತ್ತೋ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ನಾವು ಏನಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ಚಾರ್ಜ್. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಇರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಕಾನ್ಸೆಪ್ಟು ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಚಾರ್ಜ್. ಹಿಯರ್ ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಹ್ಯಾವಿಂಗ್ ಎ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್ ಸೋ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆನ್ಸ್ ಡಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಅಫೆಕ್ಟ್ ದ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸಿಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್. ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ವಿಚ್ ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸಸ್ ಆನ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್. Test charge means it is a charge having a small magnitude so that its presence does not affect the existing electric field. Here, electric field means consider the charge body. This is the charge body carrying a positive charge Q placed at this point O. It is assumed that the charge Q produces an electrical environment in the surrounding space that is called electric field. Here the electric field, it is defined as the space around a charge in which its presence is experienced is called electric field. Here to test this existence of electric field, to test the existence of electric field at any point P, at any point P, or suppose if I consider here also, here also, here also, at any point P, now we simply place a small positive charge Q naught. This is the test charge. Test charge means it is a charge having a small magnitude so that its presence does not affect the already existing electric field. Here simply place a small positive charge Q naught, that is called test charge, at the point P. If the force F is exerted on the test charge, this is the force. This force F is exerted on the test charge, and then only we say that the electric field E exists at the point P. If the force F is exerted on the test charge, then only we say that electric field E is exists at that point P. The charge Q is called that source charge as it produces the electric field E. Here the source charge means charge which produces an electric field. Test charge means charge having a small magnitude, it presence does not affect the already existing electric field. Electric field means the space around a charge in which its presence is experienced is called electric field. And the next concept is electric field strength. Here electric field strength, it is mathematically denoted by the symbol vector E. Here it is defined as the electrostatic force experienced by unit positive charge. Unit positive charge means consider the whole charge. Suppose if I consider 1 coulomb or 2 coulomb, the electrostatic force experienced by unit positive charge at that point, electric field strength, it is defined as the electrostatic force experienced by unit positive charge at that point, electric field strength E is equal to force divided by charge, vector E is equal to F divided by Q naught. If a test charge Q naught placed at a point in an electric field experience a force F, then electric field strength, or it is also called electric intensity, at that point is given by E is equal to force divided by charge. Electrostatic force experienced by a unit to positive charge E is equal to force divided by charge, or vector E is equal to vector F divided by Q naught. Here the SI unit of electric field is Newton per Coulomb or volt per meter. It is a vector quantity. And then electric field can be divided into two types: uniform electric field and non-uniform electric field. Electric field means the region around the charge. The region around the charge or space around a charge in which its presence is experienced is called electric field. Electric field can be divided into two types: uniform electric field and non-uniform electric field. Here, uniform electric field, the word itself says the electric field is distributed uniformly. Here, uniform electric field, it is defined as the force on a test charge is same at all the points in an electric field. That type of field is said to be uniform electric field. It means the force on a test charge is same at all the points in an electric field. Then the field is said to be uniform electric field. And second point is non-uniform electric field. Here the electric field is not uniform. Here the word itself says non-uniform electric field. Electric field is does not distribute equally. Non-uniform electric field means if the force on a test charge varies from point to point in an electric field in magnitude or direction or both, then the field is said to be non-uniform. The force on a test charge is same at all the points in an electric field is called uniform electric field. The force on a test charge varies from point to point in an electric field is called non-uniform electric field. These are the types of electric field. And next concept is expression for electric field at a point due to a point charge. Expression for electric field at a point due to a point charge. Here, consider a point charge Q. This is the point charge Q. Consider point charge Q placed in air or in vacuum at position O. Consider a point charge Q placed in air or vacuum at point O. Now, let here P be the point charge. Or here, let P be a point at a distance R from O. Here, this is the unit to positive charge. Consider 1 coulomb of charge, unit to positive charge at this point P at a distance R. But according to Coulomb's law, the force on a unit to positive charge, you know the Coulomb's law, F is equal to 1 divided by 4 pi epsilon naught Q1 Q2 divided by R square. Or in terms of vector form, vector F is equal to 1 divided by 4 pi epsilon naught Q1 Q2 divided by R square into unit vector R. Here consider only one point charge Q. From using this diagram, according to the Coulomb's law, the force on a unit positive charge is given by vector F is equal to 1 divided by 4 pi epsilon naught Q divided by R square. So only the point charge is Q. Here Q divided by R square. R square means, R means it is the distance between the point charge and unit to positive charge. This is not a point charge, this is unit to positive charge. The distance between unit to positive charge and point charge is R. Q divided by R square into unit vector R. Here, but by the definition of electric field, here electric field means space around a charge in which its presence is experience is called electric field. The electric field equation mathematically written as E is equal to F divided by Q naught. Numerically E is equal to F. Then you write this equation. Electric field E is equal to 1 divided by 4 pi epsilon naught Q divided by R square into unit vector R along OP, which is the expression for electric field at a point due to a point charge. This is the point charge. Here r is the distance between the point charge and unit to positive charge. Here r is does not distance between the two point charges. Here, next, if the source charge q is positive, source charge q is positive, then the direction of electric field or electric intensity at a point P will be away from the source charge. If the source charge Q is positive, then the direction of electric field or electric intensity at this point P will away from the source charge. Suppose if the source charge Q is negative, then the direction of electric field E at a point P will be towards the source charge. If the charge is positive, electric field or direction of electric field is away from the source charge. If the charge is negative, the direction of electric field at a point is towards the source charge. Okay, thank you.